हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज प्रणय वाही एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ डिफरेंट विटामिन्स दैट आर नेसेसरी फॉर आवर बॉडी. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो. सो फ्रेंड्स, इन आवर लिस्ट फर्स्ट कम्स द विटामिन ए. विटामिन ए इज आल्सो नोन एज रेटिनॉल. ड्यू टू इट्स डेफिशिएंसी नाइट ब्लाइंडनेस कैन बी कॉज. इट इज मोस्टली फाउंड इन लिवर एंड फिश ऑयल एंड मोस्टली ऑल्सो इन लीफी ग्रीन वेजिटेबल्स. And it can be stored in liver and it's a general health giving vitamin. Friends, on our second list comes vitamin V. Vitamin V is also known as thiamine and it led to the deficiency of beriberi. It is mostly found in meat and other dairy products and it also increases our growth, carbohydrate metabolism and they do correct functioning of heart. On our third list comes vitamin D, which is also known as calciflolol. Its deficiency can lead to rickets. It can be mostly found in egg yolks, cheese, beef liver, and other fatty fish like salmon and tuna. It keeps our teeth and bones strong and normal, and it can be stored in liver. On our fourth list, which is also known as tocopherol, the deficiency of this vitamin will lead to sterility. This vitamin removes scars and wrinkles from our face. It is mostly found in vegetables, oil like wheat, sunflower, nuts like peanut and almond, and seeds like sunflower. On the last list comes vitamin C, which is also found in juices like tomato juice and fruits like citrus fruits. And the deficiency of this vitamin will lead to scurvy, and it keeps our teeth, gums and joints healthy. But it has a disadvantage that on heating, this vitamin will destroy. Thank you for watching this.